It's next day. Look at this view. That is Hungry Horse Dam. So, yeah. So we're currently at Heaven's Peak, which is as far north as we're going to go and as close to Canada we're going to get. So here's a quick view. canine-headed Anubis is credited with inventing mummification, the process of preserving one's body for the afterlife. He was the guardian of the necropolis, protecting the deceased from evil spirits. That was something I got from the Egyptian exhibit that we went to. But the last clips you saw of me were of me in Montana. Obviously, you can tell I'm home now. I was just tired and ready for the trip to be over with. My dad, however, is still traveling. He's in North Dakota now. There's a lot of reasons why I was just ready to come home. I'm not going to mention them. But I was ready to come home, so I asked my dad if he would put me on a plane and let me fly home. Thankfully, he did. Thank you, Dad. But I'm home now, so because of that, this is the end of the last vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm sorry that the trip ended. I mean, I'm glad I'm home. The reasons why I left, I'm glad that I came back home, but I am sad that I left my dad. I hope I didn't upset him too much when I left, but it was for the best. But anyway, that's the end of the last vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will be, after this last vlog airs, after you see it, I'm going to be doing a video of must-haves when traveling with the trip, like the trip that we went. But thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos from me. But thank you guys so much, and I will see you guys later with another video. Bye!